This is Union Terminal in Cincinnati, April 22nd, 2012. It's beautiful out here today. This terminal was built back in the 1930s, I believe. This is a church outside Union Terminal. You can see the trees here, they're beautiful. This is some of the design on the Union Terminal building. It's pretty ornate. And this shot is standing right in the center of the Union Terminal area here, shooting right towards the city, directly towards the city. This is some of the artwork inside Union Station, Union Terminal, Cincinnati. Here's some more of the artwork inside the Union Terminal. It's pretty magnificent. Yeah, this is the Great American Tower downtown Cincinnati and the skyline downtown. Shoot from the Kentucky side on the levee here, Newport Levee. Hey, this is the old bridge and crossing over from Kentucky to Cincinnati, Ohio. Behind it is the 471 bridge. Here's one of the tall stack boats down in the river here on the Kentucky side. It's across from Cincinnati. And you can see the Reds baseball park right there, right beside it. This is Paul Brown Stadium on top of the Carew Tower. Looking towards the Ohio River there into Kentucky. Here's the Great American Building in Cincinnati. downtown at Fountain Square in Cincinnati. Beautiful day down here. This is the petunias at Fountain Square, Cincinnati. Beautiful. This is looking down upon the fountain at Fountain Square from on top of the Rue Tire.